The Fugitives, improving Anglo-Welsh relations, I trust. They have reopened the toll on the bridge for us to get home, but that's okay. It's worth it to pay on something to get back into Wales anyway. So, okay.
Oh.
you. Have we got time for one more? Some proper drum and bass. Jason and Gary Shack, give another applause. Thank you. Thank you.
Round of applause for Gary. Let's do it again, Dan.
rooster been crowed. Sing along now. I've invited the great vocal talents of a dear friend of mine, Taylor. She's going to be singing somewhere by the bar after about 10 pints. So unique vocal talents of Taylor Segura.
Oh!
We'd like to introduce Mr. Jason Michel on the vocals. Round of applause, please. He's just had a fortnight with Alan Jones up in his little bedroom. And now, I know. But what a beautiful voice he's got now. He was taught how to sing Swing Low, but they haven't dropped yet. Talents adjacent. Now we have a guy, Mr. Steve Coleslaw Johnson. A round of applause.
Take me back down the cool waterfalls of
Now, I'll introduce you to the Nolan brothers. Nicorette and Chlorine Nolan, there they are. Give them a round of applause. We're going to slow it down a bit now, a slow little tune, so let her have a little drink and relax to this one. Thank you. Are you ready? Are you all ready? My girl is red hot.
Your girl ain't doodle the squad. Yeah.
My girl is red hot.
Your girl ain't doodle the squad.
Baby, she ain't got money, but she's really got a lot of money. And I got a girl who shakes for the fall. Do the sleep in the kitchen with the fingers by the door.
My girl is red hot.
Your girl ain't doodle the squad.
Yeah.
My girl is red hot.
Your girl ain't doodle the squad.
Time Jason and Gary kicked this song off. What do you think?
Yeah.
Come on. And I think we should make an effort tonight.
The other night, my body was hurting tight.
bit of a sing-along. have a little drink. Thanks for your lovely welcome. It is a bit of a quiz question. I mean, we may have asked you this before, but this is a song by the Rolling Stones, and the A side was very, very famous. But you have to guess what it is. And if anybody gets the right answer, Jason will buy you all a pint. And there's no clues at all, okay? There's no clues in this at all, all right? So, you have to think. Buy him a pint. Anyway, here we go. Well, I was sitting, thinking, sinking and drinking, wondering what to do when I'm through tonight. Thank you very much.